So if you don't play Wild Horse Islands in Roblox, then you don't need to watch this vid, but you can if you want too. So basically, there is an Easter update in Wild Horse Islands. Basically, I am trying to get the Easter TB. There is this girl who has it, and she wants a moonstone for it. I was just wondering, is this trade fair? Am I over or am I under? Please let me know your opinion so I know if Ishul do the trade or not. Bye, Peppers. I love you also so much.